3,500 Pennsylvanians dying each year. These are families that are being broken up. These are communities that are being torn apart. Nobody should go through that. Nobody. And if, especially if we can do something about it, and especially if it's a smart approach, if it actually is a cost-effective way of doing it, there is no excuse for not trying to do something about this epidemic.